couldn't hear you because I've got the music blasting in my ears. Well, it's Bluetooth, so you kind of get it. So, and you kind of put two. That's why I've got this helmet on. Right, turn it. Didn't move around. I'm going to have a little horse. I'll try to pass a wee glove. I want to make sure my camera's recording. I've got a camera on this helmet. It's red hot. Thank you. right, all we? Alwyn. Any view from up here, right? Thank you. to get them shifting them, like, so.
That's
he though, it's got a stuck on his teeth, he's gotta get it off. Doesn't know where it's gone. Can I get it off?
Oh, it's kind of stuck there, get it?
What's off? The little car.
Bloody hell.
That was funny, that one.
I've never seen stuff like it.
We didn't know where it was gone. Couldn't see. You can see noon. Must have been pillar. This gear.
Where they taking them?
Well, down the farm, probably. Oh. I don't even know. Where they're trying to take them, you mean? Stand its grown that one. Well, they've got calves, you see, so they're gonna want to protect them.
They're big, aren't they?
Oh, I'm big beasties, mate. They're all joining in here, we're stopping them from coming up here, actually, right? Want to tart out these ones here, that's what they're doing. I can't get through the fence there though. We've got them kind of doing the road now. Why are the ones further down? Oh, it's a her, that. That's a woman, that. The last. Just going to chase them back round, aye? Because they're getting through there, like. I wish I'd try to stop them. Well, I've gone that way, they've noticed, you think. We're going to get through here, like. Well, we didn't chase them back, oh well.
And that just caught them.
And then now we're gonna go and like. somebody else doing here with the road. Fuck off, you fucking wanker.
What is this?
Get that fucking thing off the road.
Should
be faster. I know. Thomas. Yeah, this thing was us, I chased them off. I'm fucking not having that thing. For a while anyway, so picking off. Nothing to do with us, we were bloody stopping them from coming back up the road. there's loads of gravel. Ha ha ha. can up there. Too gravelly. Because we're coming onto the front of them where they're coming through the road, is it? Chase them all away. But we didn't chase the figures away the first time. That's where they'll be from, Featherwood.
Yes.
That'll be where he's from, Featherwood. But they're not coming down the road.
That's
right up there. Where? That's a road going up that way.
The cattle are right up the top there.
Over there?
Uh-huh.
No, that's a road up there. Comes down there.
Oh, right.
So they still haven't got them out onto the onto. Oh no, they're coming down, are they coming down the road there now?
So will that be the same cows?
Where are you pointing?
At the top up there.
Aye, it will be, aye. Serving me shit, eh?
I know.
Aye, they'll be that. Well, I never said that. They might be the ones that was in that field. But there's no way, he hasn't got them out on the road yet. They must be still in that back field.
So
otherwise he would have been... No, it couldn't have been. He would have been down, he would have been in the fog, you know. Right. Nah. I hope he's on our friggin' deer. No. That's not them, mate. That's not them. They belong to saloons. That's saloons farm there. get it. I couldn't swerve all the way a bit more. Otherwise, you would have been on my backside. I'm sitting on the bike on this road, I know exactly where I am. I know where the road is, I know. You've been along here anyway. You're just not seeing them, they're being there. It's the middle of the day, you very rarely see them during the day. It's only at dawn and dusk, really. where you are now.